hurdle, can't fish it out. Henrique does get it to the point for Montour. Again, the open man, right point, Getzlaf settles it behind the back. Montour, near circle, Raquel, score! Off the post and in, Ricard Raquel is on the score sheet, and the Ducks have tied game three.
Now, there's that one-time shot that the Ducks have been looking for on the power play, and Ricard Raquel rips this. And where does it go? High glove on the goaltender, Martin Jones. Good control, a series of one-touch passes leads to this release by Ricard Raquel. He's right on the faceoff dot as he unloads the shot. And here's the reaction on the bench. The Anaheim power play gets this game all tied up at one.